Well, hello and welcome to another episode. Well, Schmo, that's the original instrumentation. I don't know what you're used to listening to. And making a new intro would imply that I stopped being lazy, Tail, so I don't know. Maybe one day. Anyways, tonight we're taking a look at a historically accurate arcade game set in the Sengoku period of Japan. This is the period where all the rival factions were fighting each other in order to unite the country in their own view, in their own flag. Whatever. So this is an arcade game released in 2002 by Mitchell, which was pretty much a second party developer for Capcom, and they actually made a bunch of games for the Capcom Play System too. So yeah, anyway, enough yapping, let's get to shooting shit. All right, turn it down. I'm warning you now. Can you hear me over the game? Turn it down a little bit more. Okay, there we go. So this game, you jump. Sliding is for pussies.
Oh, jeez.
Nice difficulty spike. Oh yeah, and they totally had missiles in ancient Japan, okay? Ah! That's adorable. You think I'm actually going to want to see an arcade game? Yeah, okay, Dale. Like, real talk, the only arcade games I've ever once seen, I think Street Fighter 2 Champion Edition and King of Fighters 99. But those were fighting games. Not shooting games. Hey, don't get technical on me, okay? Back here. Oh, and I think I once CC'd Mortal Kombat 2 one time. That was a long time ago, though. Whee! Oh, and they totally had zeppelins in ancient Japan, by the way. True story. this jumping stuff's kind of weird. It's raining, ninja. Hallelujah. Oh, dude. Oh, my ancient shotgun let me down. Thank you. Oh, ancient Japanese submarine. Totally accurate. No, just have to jump out of the way. You can't. It's the same distance every time. Yeah, but the Nautilus was still set in the future from this era. I don't know the exact year. Sengoku era, I wanna say 1700s? I might be wrong though. Oh, use the Googles. Oh, yeah, so it's even earlier than what I said. This is a historically accurate game, okay? That's all you need to know. Oh man, we too who now? Shit. Yeah, too who, but you have to jump. In the 1800s. So who copied who, huh?
don't like this jumping thing. I'd rather have a slide or like a... or like wild arms, like a little, like, sideways jump. That's faster. But I'll beat it with the guy first and I'll switch to the girl. Oh, and they totally had parachutes, by the way. And there are planes. Oh, I'm out of credits. Dad gave me 20 bucks to spend, so we're gonna credit feed this game till the end. Yeah, now we're really freaking bullet hell shooter. Yeah, Danmaku don't work in this type of game. The Explorer? Did we kick her ass? Cool. Oh, now we're gonna fight a freaking castle, huh? Just on time. Okay, game. Yeah, we're firing a damn cat. Oh, castle with legs, even better. This game is just ludicrous. Is that its final form? Yay, we just destroyed an entire castle. Oh, okay. That was its final form. Hotaru. I mean, the cursor is a lot quicker. I'll give it that. That's probably what they mean by speedy. Maybe it's just my imagination, but it feels like the regular enemies take like an extra hit compared to the other guy. Yeah, but the cursor is definitely quicker. Well, she is the first boss. And now it's time for me to get wrecked. CC, like I even had a chance. Oh, I don't have any bombs, that's why. I definitely like her more than the other guy because she can get out of the way quicker, but... This bomb wrecks, man. Jumpy, jumpy. Oh, you can double jump. Okay. I wonder if the other guy can double jump. Well, that changes everything. Oh yeah, that makes it a lot easier. Oops. What's up, Spade? Oh, you can't shoot, I know that. I mean, but you do have to time that. The double jump, otherwise it won't, she won't do it. Everything. Ah, didn't time the jump. even have time to shoot before I have to get out of the way. Okay, this is just crazy. Wow, I don't know how I've survived this long. Fuck it. Get wrecked. Oh, I jumped. Yeah, but Dora was the train tank thing. It wasn't adorable. Unless you're in the tanks or trains. Not that there's anything wrong with that. Barely got the bomb out. Nope. 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 Jeez. Okay, man. Calm down. Oh shit, the laser eye. No, I'm out of quarters. Well, not cool. Well, in this case, it would be 100 yet coins. Pissed it off. So it's the same ending. Does this game only have like two songs or what? Just out of curiosity, can the other guy double jump? Oh, this is my last credit, so I'm gonna... Nope, he can't double jump. Figures. So why would you even pick this guy? Yeah, I jumped right into it.
Stop.
course. She wouldn't be a Kunoichi if she didn't leave her fake the logs. Rip 1cc. Wah, wah. Hey, got to the second stage in one credit. That's something, I guess. Yeah, there's like really nothing much else to see, so. So that was Gamshara. I mean, it's okay. It feels like it's missing something. I don't know. If you want to check it out yourself, fire up your favorite version of MAME, because this was never ported anywhere else. And hope to see you next week, starting at 12 p.m. on Saturdays. For the alternate boundary with Skylar, and then the main show at 8, and then on Sundays at 8 here. See you next week.